By now, you've seen this video of Terrence Howard at the 71st Emmy Awards and wondered, what the hell is he talking about?
I was able to open up the flower of life properly and find the real wave conjugations that we've been looking for 10,000 years.
But it's not the first time Mr. Howard has said some ish that's made us scratch our heads or laugh out loud or both.
I ain't saying nothing like that, man.
Sit back and enjoy some of our favorite and sometimes confusing Terrence Howard moments. In 2013, when we sat down to talk about The Butler, we couldn't help but notice his outfit.
What I did is in the weaving of it, I put a little bit of the sacred geometry to kind of bring everyone back to help guide us on our way to our consciousness, and sometimes touching something very natural and something that has that sacred architecture inside of it, you know, on a genetic level, it reminds us of who we are. And so it's a gathering of the enlightened beings, of the awakened ones. And you don't perform any violence with it. You don't lie in these things. You know, it's more of a statement of a way of life, of truth, and, you know, committing your hands and your arms to the service of the consciousness of the evolution of our people.
Then there's his infatuation with Oprah.
I'm convinced that we have been lovers in past lives, and we will be lovers in future lives. When true lovers are in the room, even though they may not be making out in the back of the room, you feel the sparks going back and forth. And that was something that Oprah and I both felt.
Oh, but there's more.
To actually be able to kiss Oprah, you know, to break that veil of, you know, the boundaries and that sit outside that keep you from, you see Lady Oprah and to see the woman, you know, and to touch into, you know, her feminine side, you know. To kiss her was amazing, but to be kissed by her was even greater.
Terrence can also throw some shade. We'll never forget when Melissa D'Souza dared to say she could cook some greens.
I love, you know, the turkey, the mac and cheese, the green, you know.
Whatever. Greens, man.
You can make greens?
I can kill some
you
greens.
Can?
You gotta come by and let me show you how to make some greens. The way
I
can kill
greens.
Some greens. Like, kill. Murder greens.
All right. Well, I can eat so you can cook. Okay.
And I make Doubles food, you know,
the deviled eggs.
Really? Yeah. This is good to know. See, we didn't
it
know that Terrence could cook.
I like cooking, but I don't like cooking.
And then there's his advice for expectant moms.
While you're pregnant right now, record the sounds of her in her womb. Mm-hmm. And therefore, while when she's having a hard time sleeping, you know, you play that all night.
Oh,
when she's 6 years old and having a hard time in life, you being able to play that and she being able to go back to that comforting place, it will keep her cognizant of her peace and her center.
Wow.
When she's 18, she'll be able to still play it, you know?
We're certainly gonna miss this dude when he retires from acting.
I'm starting to accept, you know, the things that some would consider a stumbling block, but turning them into stepping stones, and you gain terminal velocity. And when you hit that valley, you know you're going to hit another slope, and maybe you'll gain enough inertia to where you'll miss the next down.
In the meantime, let us know which one was your favorite in the comments below. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Jasmine Simpkins.